Heavy traffic. Morning 401, Cat 3 Salute. Stay at 250 in the box. Just roll out towards the waypoint slowly.
Traffic, morning 403, moving to your cap.
101, clear to switch. Dizzy, what's your altitude? Copy that. Just rolled out towards waypoint at Angels 5, 250 in the box. Gonna level off here and hold slow.
Copy, climb into Angels 5.
Alright, headed out for a deep strike in Gray Flag, Syria. It is midnight in the server, almost. I am flying with JDub 410 and Dizzy tonight.
Visual.
For all members of JTF 501 and the EFA 195 squadron. If you're watching this video, you might also like to check out JDub410's channel, John4149's channel, and SoCal Wood. I'll fly it again.
Are you coupled with the waypoint?
I am. You have visual on me?
Affirm, I have visual. I don't know how far, a couple miles maybe.
Copy that.
Actually, I think it's less than that.
Did you just get airborne, Jetta?
Cheers, airborne. Moving to waypoint now.
Copy that. I am currently 194.9 from waypoint.
Can you dim your lights, sir?
Is that better?
Nothing changed.
any dimmer than what they are right this second, they'll be off.
It's not so bad when you're up close.
I'll just leave the strobes off and leave everything else about half.
Alright, 3 is 250 in the box coupled.
Copy that. Jay, what's your distance to the waypoint?
209.
Copy. Dizzy, let's actually do a left-hand orbit just to make it easier on him.
3.
And left. Alright, I've got 4 500-pound LGB setting up now, and 1 1,000-pounder.
You want me to join up on y'all, or keep towards the waypoint?
Join up on us, I figure.
Roger.
Probably better if he just keeps the course of the waypoint, and then we can intercept him.
Which way would you really do it, Jada?
Well, y'all are off to my left currently, so it might work better that way.
Copy. I'm just going to go ahead and snap it back to the waypoint, and we should almost line up perfectly.
Copy. Going to cut it back to 300 in the box.
Copy that. Bringing my speed up now to full mill.
Is that J-Dub out for our 1 o'clock?
Yep.
It is I.
Passing 415 in the box. Gonna start climbing in case there's any air defenses here. Pitching up 7 degrees now.
Two.
Three.
Go ahead and switch to full jammer. My laser code is 1611. Current speed is 418 and falling, passing Angels 10. Jacob, if you would dim your lights just a little bit, and let's just get formations and positions. Just to play it safe, since we're not in a mission per se. Let's fence in. One fenced in, 12.9.
Three fenced in, 10.3.
Two fenced in, 12.3.
So the base altitude of our targets is 1,000 feet, so anything under 16,000 is possible death from man pads. I figure we'll stack up at 23, 24, and 25 once we get to the target.
One's a speed.
315. Alright, gonna level off Angels 27. And then make my speed Mach 0.77.
Hey, can you make a rifle call next time?
Locked in just over Angels 27, Mach 0.77. Back there too.
I guess. Can't see nothing.
Is it pitch black for you?
Affirm.
We gotta look at your settings. I can see 100 miles of desert in every direction with the moonlight.
That's all great and everything, but your jet's not in the desert.
So is this first waypoint, do we have targets at this waypoint?
We should have targets at every waypoint.
Alright, copy. It seems to be in the air. It could just be me and seeing things in the sensor. But.
It might just be how far out we are still, because it's over the curvature of the Earth right now.
Copy that.
Would be my guess. Yeah, I've got you in MVGs.
401, taxi coming.
J-Dub, I'll kick my strobe back on for you if it helps you.
not be much of a lunge.
Apologies, I was on waypoint 2.
Oh, good. Alright, 84 miles to target. I'm going to, I'll drop altitude to Angels 23 at 30 miles. J-Dub, you'll be at Angels 24 and Dizzy at 25.
2.
3. One speed still Mach 0.77.
Yes, sir.
Alright, 3 descending to 25, no, Angels 25.
Deepest track like this in a long time. They're better when you have an actual mission rather than just a gray flag runner and you've got multiple waypoints and stuff you gotta meet, but no sense in adding time to a run in gray flag.
Basically, permission to drop bags.
Permission granted. I'm going to keep my wing bag on until I lose these bombs, though, myself. Just a thought. How about that? One is dropping center line.
To establish angle 23.
On our waypoint, I am currently seeing the outline of one vehicle and one smoking vehicle. Very much at max range, so maybe more will show up. If not, we'll move to second waypoint. Still only seeing one vehicle. Why don't you go ahead and peel off to waypoint 2? And 2, if you'd like, go ahead and go to waypoint 3 and we just call out what we see.
Two copies, we're seeing waypoint 3.
One is descending to Angels 23 and bringing speed up to 350 in the box.
against some buildings. Something's lighting up.
Yeah, specifically look for vehicles if you can.
Copy, maybe one vehicle. Negative.
JW, you see anything?
My waypoint's rather sparse. Several buildings, not seeing much in the ways of vehicles.
Alright, I've got another waypoint for y'all if you want to enter it. Tell me when you're ready.
Team ready.
North 36-09-25. East 38-09-21. Elevation 10-31.
Lead, what was that north again?
36-09-25. One, pickle.
Alright, you got one for me, or... Want me to go to that same one?
Probably that same one, because there's only 4 points here. Good check.
Waypoint is 5 miles away from me. I am turning in now.
Actually, Dizzy, I've got another waypoint for you.
Go ahead.
Alright, it's the remainder of a SAM site. There should be launchers or something like that there. North 35-46-49. East 38-33-99. Elevation 10-99. Alright, I've got a tank in the field at waypoint 2. I'm gonna go get it.
Do
that may have been already destroyed. There was several craters in that area.
This one does not appear to have been, but I'll check for sure. He is definitely alive. It might be a truck, but he's alive. Even.
It looks like I definitely have some vehicles at this location. Don't really have the ordnance to take it all out, but I'll use whatever.
Copy that. I can roll that way in a second. JW, you got anything on your waypoint?
A couple vehicles spread out. I'm closing in on one in the field currently.
Copy that.
Does, however, look like somebody was already here. There's several craters, fresh craters in the area.
Copy, I'm gonna move over to 3's waypoint and assist.
10. To Pickle and Sparkle. 2, good shack on target.
3, 60 seconds out. Three pickle. Sparkle.
I'm not seeing anything on that SA site, not sure why.
There's not much. Seconds to impact. Shack, one big ass truck.
Copy, I'm back up at Angels 26.
One is at Angels 22.
All right, I've got us some more waypoints to hit.
I'm close to Bingo here, State 6.
Data, what's your state?
27.4.
I'm 8.5. Izzy, if you want to go with us to this next one, can or roll back. JW, you have your waypoint, make the snappy.
Somebody's putting static out.
All right, new waypoint. North 35, 22, 21. East 38. 38, 88. Elevation 1165.
Copy, 30 miles, 31 miles.
Miles for 2.
Copy, I'm actually over this one now. There's nothing here. Alright, I've got one that's more RTB for y'all two. I'll give it to you now. All right, but this is for both of you. And if there's nothing there, just RTB.
Two, ready, copy.
North, 35, 22, 31. East, 36, 36, 22. Elevation 1,000 feet.
Copy, that's 105 miles, roughly.
Yep, and on the way home.
-92 miles for me, headed that way. 240. Best mock for me is 0.67, about 303 in the box.
Alright, 3 is Angels 30, mock 0.77.
Alright, I'm rolling towards y'all's waypoint as well.
Thank you.
hope I'm able to have a nice case 3 then.
It's 54 miles. I'm seeing heat signatures, but I can't tell what they are. I think I see one vehicle, maybe two.
Copy that.
They could be buildings, though. It's in a town. J-Dub, I'm looking just to the left of the waypoint mark. About a mile, maybe.
Copy. I see several either factories or mosques with towers. A couple heat signatures between those, but I can't tell what they are.
Copy. Same. Okay, I'm not positive, but I believe I have a tank lined up.
I'm looking at one on the far left edge of the town.
Alright, negative, that is not a tank, that is a building. Alright, I have 10 seconds to release. Pickle.
Two, Pickle.
Three, Shaq. I think it was a BTR.
Good check, Dizzy. I saw you.
It might be a good check. It might not be. Alright, three is, damn near Joker.
Alright, I have a target in town. 90 seconds to release.
Alright, I'm at RTB fuel. I got a jettison.
Copy that. Hey, Mark. All right, tonight. We are currently on a deep strike in Gray Flag. And then we'll have a case 3 recovery after this. Already flown about 350 miles on this run. I've got about another 100 to go back to the boat. Izzy is RTB to the boat, and J-Dub's still hunting for targets with me. Good check. Two, what's your fuel stick?
2, 4.8.
Nice work, sir.
The 2 is going to RTB, not seeing much in the way of targets.
Copy that, I picked up 2 more, I've got 2 more bombs, I'm gonna go after them, I guess. That was me, actually. I did. I'm running out of fuel. Has the carrier really moved that far away from us?
Miles. For me.
Alright, it was showing 240 for me. I cycled my tech in, it was 140. I looked down and went, well, I'm dead. At least we were able to find some targets. I think it's about time for Great Flag Syria to be reset.
Kind of looks like it. Targets were few and far between.
My headset is went crazy. I will not be able to land.
I got you. You done for the night then?
No, I'll shut down and then I'll fire DCS back up. It'll straighten it out.
Copy that. What's your distance, Jada?
65 here.
Copy. 110 out, 12 minutes. Oh yeah, that'd be quite awesome. Not bad in the game, but it'd be much better in real life. J-Dub, do be advised that Teddy is about three quarters of the way to his next turn since the last time he... Keep an eye on it. Check the F-10 map.
Copy, I'll keep an eye.
Should be coming in from the back of the boat now, so you might can sneak it and get in there.
Teddy traffic, Hornet 403, inbound 50 miles out, heading 214, case 3 landing.
I'll burn some fuel and try to catch up to him before he gets that turn.
Miles out, I'm going to pull idle and start descending from angle 37 down. Calling into mother.
Copy.
Marshall 103, Market Ops 0104410, Angel Street 9.5, holding as 401, posted 2.8.
What was that BRC J-Dub? It called you in as me for some reason.
I believe it was 190. I want to pull it up again and double check. Final bearing 190. Marshall Mothers 10, radial 27, DME, Angels 12.
It doesn't have to be anything too fancy, nothing else, just line up right on the line and take her in.
Copy that. I may commence early if we get lined up.
Yeah, I've pretty much got to head straight in. I've got 1,600 pounds of fuel. We've been in the air for an hour and 22 minutes.
Yes, we have. Once I hit Angels 12, I'll call established. And once I get my bearings there, I'll commence.
Copy that. I'm still 50 miles out.
Crown 4011060 for 74 Angels 35.
Four 01 established Angels 11, commencing 21 miles out. JW, do you see the long range light?
Hey, firm. I'm on it.
That was BRC 190, correct?
Hey, firm. 190.
Dragon 401, Mother 060 for 55, Angels 35, Stains 3.8, no alpha.
401, commencing, state 1.3, altimeter 29.93.
Altitude. There she is. JW, you still with me? Point 401, 3/4 mile. That was ugly, but I couldn't. No lights on the darn carrier deck. Green deck.
Laura 1, commencing.
Yeah, I made it. A little ugly, but not bad. Alright, Mark, I'm going to, find out. Might be back on in a few minutes, not sure. Thanks for watching. 401.